Hi, this is a tutorial on how to use Tidabie Tidal Music Converter. Tidabie Tidal Music Converter is a powerful audio downloader for Tidal Music. With it, you can convert Tidal Music to plain MP3, AAC, WAVE, FLAC, AIFF, and ALAC formats. The conversion speed can be up to 10 times faster. You can also save Tidal Music with Hi-Fi or CD quality and even master or high-res quality. Tidabie also retains complete ID3 tags, such as title, album, and artist, etc. Now, let's get started. First, move to the lower left corner to register Tidabie Tidal Music Converter. Select the music module on the left. If you want to switch the source, hit the Tidal icon at the top center of the window. To use a standalone Tidal web player window, click Pop-out Player. To keep it within Tidabie, click Keep in Converter. Log into your Tidal Music account through the pop-up web player. Find the songs you want to download through your Tidal library or by searching. Click the blue plus button and wait for the URLs to be parsed. Then pick the tracks you want to download and hit the Add button. Before downloading, click the gear icon to customize the output settings, such as conversion mode, output format, bit rate, sample rate, etc. Here, we list some adjustable settings for preference. Then close the settings window and click Convert to initiate the download. Wait a few seconds. Then the converted songs will be shown in the designated folder. To view the download history, go to the History module. You can also open the file location by clicking the file icon next to it. To check the download history by time, select Time on the right. Tidabie also offers easy access to useful tools, like AA or AAX converter, format converter, burn CD, audio editor, tag editor, etc. That's all. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe to us.